Hi everyone, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. In case you are new here, please do like and subscribe. In this channel, I'm sharing with you my knowledge in Oracle database administration, in cloud infrastructure and Linux administration. So in this session, I'm going to share with you how to apply the latest 19c release update patches to your grid infrastructure home before the installation or before the upgrade of your existing grid infrastructure. So the first thing you need to do is you download the latest 19c grid infrastructure patch from the Oracle website, and then you unzip the patch to a temporary directory. So here in this session, I'm unzipping the patch to /tmp. The next thing is you need to update the old patch utility. As we all know, before applying any patch, you need to download the latest old patch utility and then update in your grid installation in grid home. So here what we are doing, we are downloading the latest old patch utility, and then a very, very important step here to not forget, please, again, let me tell you again, do not rename the existing old patch. So this is actually what we will usually do. We usually rename the existing old patch utility in our Oracle or in our grid home before, and then we use to unzip the new one, the latest one, to that Oracle home or grid infrastructure. So this is actually how we are updating the old patch utility normally. So, but in this case, please do not rename the existing old patch. You have to unzip the downloaded one, and then you need to replace existing file. You download the existing the latest old patch, you copy to the grid infrastructure room, and then you unzip it. When you unzip, it will ask you if you want to replace existing file. You say yes, you replace all. Let me quickly show you on my PC. So here I have downloaded the latest old patch utility. As you can see, this is 21 version. So I tried to unzip in my grid infrastructure home, asking me if I want to replace the existing file. I say yes, A. So I'm replacing all. Any existing file, I need to replace with the latest one. I'm not renaming the existing old patch. I'm just unzipping and then I'm replacing the existing file. When this is done, you can actually now start your grid infrastructure installation. You can see here, I started the grid infrastructure installation by running the /grid-setup-apply-release-update. So when you run -apply-release-update, you need to specify where you downloaded, where you kept your latest release update patch. So for me, I have kept the latest release update patch in /tmp. So you can check here in /tmp, this is where I kept my latest release update patch. So if you check here, this is actually April patch. You see, 20 April 2021. So actually, after the release, the grid infrastructure release update, will my release will be updated to 19.11. So currently my release is 19.3. This is the default release. So your patch, your grid infrastructure home, it's coming with the default release, which is 19.3. So after applying this, my release will be updated to 19.11. So this is what I'm doing here. When I run this command with -apply-release-update, I will specify the location of the release update patch. Then it will prepare my home for patching. Then we'll start the actual patch. When the patch is completed successfully, you will receive the message successful apply the patch. And then the installation wizard will start. So with this, we are closing this session. Thank you very much for watching. Please do like and subscribe. If you have any question, please add in the comment section so that I will read after, and then I will reply to you. Thank you and see.